Making his U.S. debut, please welcome the Prince.